Hey, don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves, they want to tell you you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Period.
Now look what we have here before us. We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. That is a miracle. And miracles is the way things ought to be.
Around here, when the lights go down, the real action begins.
101, 202, what you wanna do? Get your partner, take a kick, run and call your crew. Say you on the wall, but your hand game like ain't no twos in this club.
Much better than this.
You don't get to choose your battles.
You ready? Get the hell out of here, man. I'm not fighting. What the hell are you doing here? Now for the bad news. It's gotta end.
You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs. And there's over 100 more. That's 20,000 hardcore members, 40,000 counting affiliates, and 20,000 more not organized, but ready to fight. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
I could not be prouder of my men.
Every cop wants justice.
There are 2 cop killers out there.
We can get these guys.
But how they get it?
We dudes as monsters, man.
Is what sets them apart.
One gang could run this city. One gang. Nothing would move without us allowing it to happen. We could tax the crime syndicates, the police, because we got the streets, suckers! Can you dig it?
I want to make this very, very clear. Violence only begets more violence. It does not beget more money.
Y'all work together?
Nah, we work for him.
You the boss, Marcus?
Yeah.
So what do?
All we have to do is keep up the general truce. We take over one borough at a time. Secure our territory. Secure our turf.